And right off rip, look at Enofé. And look, we talk about Enofé Blade, we talk about Briggs Jensen, that miscommunication. That's all it was, miscommunication after a match.
I like Enofé. The kid's got a lot of talent. He's got a lot of talent.
So you just don't like Blade?
No, I just like a team that's going to go out there and take care of business. That's what I want to see. That's what I want to see more than anything, Vic.
Well, we also should note that, you know, this is the first time, and I'm just bringing it up for Blade, as Blade and Enofé in control. First time we've seen Blade not wear his father's sweater to the ring. He is focused, and maybe that's something he needs, right?
The first thing I noticed is the gear. He looks a lot better. He looks like he's ready to come out here and take care of business and perform.
Wow.
At a very, very high level, Vic. That's what I want to see.
Into the cover off that impressive drop kick, hook to the leg. Throw down the challenge for the NXT tag team titles, but this is also about leverage in the ultra competitive tag team division.
It is about leverage. It's about going out there and working as a team and trying to do something very, very special.
When a tag was made, Jensen going to come right back in. Briggs Jensen, of course, former NXT UK tag team champion, certainly have worn gold in the past. I want to go back to that TikTok from Sol Lupo. Briggs and Jensen were looking just try to lift the spirits of Blade and not. Wait a minute, what's G doing?
I think that was
in Jensen's jacket. Jensen certainly was caught off guard, and he's got to refocus himself right now. He's still looking over here, and a tag was made, and in comes an offense.
It's hard to focus sometimes when you got Hottie Biscotti's running around.
Let's refocus on the match here, because an offense right now is hitting anything that moves Blade. Helping him out, Blade now.
Whoa! Charisma maneuver paid off, though. It paid off for Blade.
Whoa! Big knee from Enofé.
I'm talking about this one. This what I like to see as a tag team. These guys going out here and taking care of business.
Enofé looking to fly, connects with that elbow into the cover, hooks the leg, and it's still not enough. Who the? That's Von Wagner. Wagner and Odyssey Jones. Well, no love lost between these two.
See what I mean? If Odyssey Jones would have never been out here, no distraction would have ever happened in this matchup.
Enofé took his eye off the ball for a moment, trying to get Blade back to his feet. Spinning heel kick just turned him inside out. Quick tag was made. Here comes Briggs, and boom! Tag team offense on display. And what a win for Briggs and Jensen.
Brooks Jensen.
And you saw them flip a switch